This sure was an eventful year, wouldn't you say?
Yes, it was.
Well then, let's finish it right. Happy birthday, Yoruichi.
Happy birthday, Kisuke.